Welcome to day 24 of 112 of START. The dad you're seeing in front of you is what's helped me so far lose over 15 pounds worth of fat. And this is the diet that is science backed. I've done more detailed videos about the foods in front of me. Today I was gonna meal prep, I decided to bust out the camera, but you'll either get meal ideas from this video or you're going to learn exactly how to meal prep and why I eat everything that I do eat. So before we dive in, do me a massive favor. It takes 1 second. Scroll down, rotate your phone, and gently hit the like button. If you're new, subscribe. Welcome to the team. I'm preparing for my first natural bodybuilding show, so I'll show you exactly how I start off. So I've bought all the foods worth 5 days. I've just multiplied it by five. I bust out my phone, and then what I wanna do is my exact calories and macros that I'm eating for my weight loss is 2,750 calories, which is 375 grams of carbs, 50 grams of fat, and 200 grams of protein. So I have the foods ready. I'll open my Fitness Pal. And for breakfast, the first thing we're going to have is oats and some whey protein. So I'll click on breakfast. So for breakfast, we're going to have protein oats. So for breakfast, I'm gonna add a food and then I'll record it here. I'll switch it around. I can record the barcode of the meal. And then I'm going to go to 0.8 because I'm gonna have two of these. Each one is 40 grams, so 80 grams is 0.8. And then I'm also going to have some whey protein. And then I'll search for the barcode, scan that. Okay, so I am going to have two scoops and that's that. Another meal we're going to have is burgers. The main ingredient is the burger bun. So I'm gonna record that as lunch. And then hit the barcode. All right, then each burger is 60 grams. And then this is the burger bun. This is the burger patty. And we're going to have 200 grams per patty. I'm gonna record that. And then 200 grams, awesome. In short, I won't show you recording everything, but that's how you should go about going with your macros. Get MyFitnessPal, see what macros you have, and then track all the foods that you wanna eat throughout the day, and then multiply that by five. Cool, so the first meal we're going to prepare is the rice bowl. Let's kick it off. So, you guys smashed the like goal of 1,000 likes, and that's how this meal prep video is ready. I am making a video with Matt Does Fitness. I'll show you guys.
There we are. Mike has asked me to run through my current diet and training so that he can kind of replicate it.
So, again, if we hit 1,000 likes within 24 hours, would you guys kill in like three? The video will be up by Sunday or sooner. So let's get back to the video. Smash it or no, gently hit it. Peace.
Hush. I feel your touch against my lips. Brush. I feel the moment as it slips. Or with the sound of the beat that sings.
I am going to let the pumpkin boil. It's gonna make it soft. I love adding it to my diet because one, it's high volume. Two, it's also a lot of fiber. The next thing we're gonna do as this boils, we're gonna prepare the lean ground beef. I'm gonna take half of it and make it into burger patties, and the other half I'm going to add to the rice bowl. Let's move on. I am done spicing the lean ground beef. Use spices that you do enjoy. I have used barbecue spice, I've added some pepper. I like a chili barbecue flavor to my lean ground beef. What I'm going to do now is separate the ones I'm gonna use for burger patties. So those are five burger patties, each 200 grams worth on each one. So I'll take it here. It's here on the scale. That is 170, that is 214. Put some down there. That is 200 grams. So that's one. This is one beef burger patty. That's 200 grams.
We'll make some nice thick ass patties.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 1 kilogram worth of burger patties. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 days worth. this is now the rest that I'm going to use on the rice balls. I am gonna put this away in the fridge, most likely, and then cook the burger balls. Now we're starting with the rice balls. I'm gonna take 200 grams from here and start cooking it. 160, 250 is a bit much. 199, that's good enough for me. Grams worth of rice balls. In the UK or in the United States, you have Uncle Ben's. It's the exact same thing. So I'll pop two bowls in here. That's 250 grams. And that's 500 grams. Baby, I'm fresh. Is meal number one out of five. Repeat it five times and you'll have all your dinners ready. It's served. There's the perfect amount of protein, carbohydrates, and also a good source of fiber for dinner. These are the five meals prepared. You've spent roughly 2 hours to prepare an entire week's worth of dinner. It's easy. Now we're going over to prepare the burger patties. Boy B.I.G. Billboard big, but to see my screen. Times Square level light up in YC. Top floor big, but to pay off me. Stadium status, don't need a team to say Madden. It's just like Prince Ali seen on the Latin. Don't need a genie when I got the magic. Won't ask the mirror, I know who the baddest. 80% of all the food that I eat throughout the week is on this table. Roughly 2,450 calories. The other calories are added on here, which are the sauces, the vegetables that I add, which will amount to 2,750. But let me take you through the entire diet so you guys have a rough idea. You should be able to take some ideas or see how I meal prep. So my first meal when I break my fast is protein oats. So I have 2 scoops of Isopep chocolate peanut butter, my favorite flavor of all time. To mix it with your protein oats, it tastes amazing. If you want to pick it up, 75 servings, so it will save you cash. The link in the description and using Diamonds10 will save you money. So protein oats, I'll add some milk to that, and that's for breakfast. And then the second meal that I have is a hamburger. And what I do enjoy is a thick patty. I'll add some tomatoes to it. I'll add whatever vegetables, I'll add any sauces to it that will finish off my lunch. Moving on into dinner, it is a rice bowl. Also here, a good amount of protein. It will make you feel full, and I'll throw in there with some pumpkin. It'll volumize it. When I get deeper into my cut, I'll also start adding some more vegetables in there just to make the diet more satiating, make me feel full. And then as a snack, I love having the protein ice cream, which you've seen before. But in front of you is my 80% of my diet that I prepared in 2 hours for the entire week. So, no excuses. I'm gonna leave the video there. I hope you did enjoy it. Somehow it was helpful. Smash with a thumbs up. The diet, this one in specific, in detail, if you wanna watch a full day of eating, I'm gonna leave a video here and another one here so you can watch any of those. If you're new, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.